I'm actually a huge fan of eating with the locals and eating like the locals. That's why Doha mein there's this place called Smat, not Smart, S-M-A-T, Smart restaurant. This is where you get authentic Arab cuisine. So let's try out this place and let's find out what's cooking. बड़ी जोर से भूख लगी है एंड आई वॉन्टेड टू ट्राई समथिंग दैट पीपल हैव हियर इन कतार एंड दिस रेस्टोरेंट आई हैव कम टू इज कॉल्ड स्मात. स्मात इज एक्चुअली अ फ्यूजन बिटवीन कतारी क्विजीन एंड कुवैती क्विजीन. अब छोटे मोटे रेस्टोरेंट का तो पता नहीं, लेकिन किसी भी अच्छे रेस्टोरेंट में आएंगे तो जो अरब क्विजीन सर्व कर रहे हैं वो डेट्स ज़रूर खिलाते हैं, क्योंकि यहाँ का एक तरह से यू कैन ऑलमोस्ट से इट्स अ नेशनल थिंग. मतलब हर जगह खजूर के ही पेड़ है, जैसे दिल्ली में जामुन के पेड़ दिख जाते हैं और आम के पेड़ दिख जाते हैं, यहाँ पर सिर्फ डेट्स डेट्स एंड डेट्स के पेड़. तो वी आर ऑर्डरिंग फॉर अ ट्रेडिशनल ड्रिंक कॉल लबन विच इज़ योगर्ट एंड विथ मिंट, और साथ में देयर इज़ अ काइंड ऑफ बिरयानी दे हैव हियर. अब देखते हैं उस बिरयानी का नाम क्या था. सैफरन योगर्ट मजगूजी, दैट्स वॉट वी आर ईटिंग. इट्स अ लैम्ब बिरयानी एंड उसके साथ में वी आर हैविंग अ डिज़र्ट विच इज़ कॉल्ड, वन सेकेंड आई रियली हैव टू रीड दिस, लुकैमत अलमास. लुकैमत अलमास इज़ बेसिकली गोल्डन क्रिस्पी लुकैमत, जो कि अब पता लग जाएगा क्या होता है, विथ स्टफ्ड सॉसेज. लेट्स फाइंड आउट इसमें क्या फील है ब्रो. सबसे पहले आती है वेलकम ड्रिंक, ये है ट्रेडिशनल अरबिक कॉफ़ी. कॉफ़ी विथ कार्डमम, इलायची के साथ, एक बहुत ही स्ट्रॉन्ग टेस्ट है और लेकिन बहुत ही प्लीजिंग टेस्ट है. इट डज़ नॉट हैव मिल्क बाय द वे, एंड पीपल टेल यू प्लीज़ डू नॉट ऐड शुगर टू दिस, इसकी इंसल्ट हो जाती है, सो डोंट ऐड शुगर टू इट, इट्स शुगर फ्री. Eat with the locals, eat like the locals. That's what I'm a huge fan of, and that's what brought me to this restaurant. It's called the Smat. It was heavily recommended by a Qatari national, a friend of mine called Abdul Aziz, and this is where I am, and I met the celebrity chef.
Thank you, sir. Thank
you. So, could you introduce yourself to everyone?
My name is Chef Fawaz. My nickname is the Crocodile, the Timsah.
Okay. The Crocodile.
The Crocodile, exactly. Okay, and me and Chef Asma Al-Bahar, unfortunately, she's on vacation now. We created the menus of Smat. Smat meaning the tablecloth that we put in the floor. Okay, and mostly it's made from plastic. Sometimes it's disposable, but the oldest we put it in the floor and we put all the food on it. And it's a traditional way of eating the food.
The Arab food.
Yeah, Arab food in the floor.
On the floor.
So that's why we called it Smat.
So this is eclectic.
This is eclectic, infused. What we wanted to do, accomplish, that we create something unique, at the same time should be familiar. So we took as the 70% or 80% or 75% is the food of Qatar. Okay, after we studied and we made our research and stuff, and we try to infuse different twists between the region, GCC region, between, I'm from Kuwait, Chef Asma from Kuwait, also from the Arabic and the Middle East, and also from India, and also we give different dimension for the dish. You will see a presentation, mostly, let's say, European presentation, more or less, or French. So somewhere in the contact that comes tradition, but also there's a touches. For example, we'll take a dimension of stir fry from Chinese, dimension of the taste or the flavor, Indian spices, local ingredients, and put them all together and build a dish with different dimensions and presented to the.
Yeah, we are having something on the menu. It's called majgouzi.
Majgouzi. This is a famous dish that I created back home. Majgouzi is majbous and gouzi. Of course, there is a touches of Chef Asma. Every dish in the restaurant both of us, me and Chef Asma, we worked with a team, okay, with other chefs also. Mm-hmm. But the original idea, or try to be more creative, it's between me and between Chef Asma, 50-50 with everything, with the three restaurants that we worked
proper
on.
Proper partnership to create this eclectic mix of super food that you can smell, taste and say, voila. Okay, now what I want to know is, what is a typical Qatari palate like?
Well, I would say very close, the Qatari and GCC, our food comes from the Indian kitchen, from the travels in the old days. We have a lot of, we use a lot of basmati rice, we use lamb. It's very important for the region and what's the environment gonna provide. Also, fish and seafood is very important, but rice is our pasta. So in every dish with different flavor, with different dimensions, we use a lot of basmati rice.
So this is the Qatar India Year of Culture 2019, and we are finding India in Qatar, even in chefs.
Thank you.
Machgouzi.
We have machbous, machgouzi, machbous girti. Everything, we created a name to lock up the rights of the company also on what we did for them. So we created the name, we created a mixed culture to create the dishes. Also, my surprise for you, inshallah, when you come later, if you want to, we did also Chwala restaurant. It's an Indian, also eclectic, with a theme of street food, but we try to mix the street foods of the world with the street food of India.
Wow.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. And now I'm headed right into this fantastic meal. ये है यहाँ का एक तरह से कह सकते हैं ट्रेडिशनल खाना बिकॉज दे मोस्टली ईट फिश एंड राइस मटन एंड राइस चिकन एंड राइस एंड दिस इज द मशगूजी विच कम्स विद योगर्ट जो ये दही इसके ऊपर आप डाल सकते हैं दिस इज द चटनी इट्स कॉल्ड महबूस देखते हैं ये सारे मिल के क्या टेस्ट देते हैं विद दिस योगर्ट ड्रिंक कॉल्ड लबन स्मार्ट बिकॉज वी आर इन स्मार्ट रेस्टोरेंट Wow, so refreshing. Back with the chef again because it's sweet time.
Yes, exactly.
So, chef, what's happening here right now?
Well, we have three popular sweets. Mm. This is all inspired by the culture itself, mm-hmm. but we try to make it a little bit eclectic and modernize it and, you know, just to give our intake and our vision mm-hmm. to it. We have ilgemat, which is sweet dumplings, but usually this is served only with sugar syrup.
Okay.
What we did, we have three kind of sauces. We present it with pistachio sauce cream, rose cream, and saffron cream, and also the sugar syrup. Over here is the brownie tawa. Okay. Tawa is very popular. I know you know what tawa means.
Tawa is the...
Exactly. This, within skillet, we made a brownie here. Inside, this is a bitishu pastry. Inside, there is rahash. Rahash is a sweet made from sesame. Popular in the Middle East, especially, you know, there is different version, but our like version more like the Farsi,
like
more
the more Persian like Persian version.
Exactly
the
version
version.
One exactly, but we have our intake also. Okay. This is stuffed with the cream inside, ice cream and chocolate brownie cookie. Sorry.
Okay.
Over here we have custard, which is we called Elbe.
Which is the creme brulee version of the custard?
Well, we did saffron custard, we called it Elba, but we put the technique of the creme brulee in the top of it, but the original side, it's Elba, it's a Kuwaiti, more Qatari custard. Okay, over here is jalabi.
Jalabi.
Okay.
And jalebi is what we call it in India.
Jalebi. We call it zalabia.
Zalabia.
Which is came from the same name, almost the same name. Mm-hmm. Also, we used pomegranate molasses, and the known that pomegranate molasses we used it for the salads.
The pomegranate
molasses.
Molasses.
Yeah.
Okay.
Usually we use it for the salad, but in this mm-hmm. case we used it here in the jalabi,
okay.
And also we have some gold in the tub and the fruits and. Hopefully you will enjoy this.
Of course we will enjoy this Inshallah. Right now.
This is sagu, but this is sagu should be solid. What would create the same taste of sagu? It's a Qatari,
okay.
Qatari dessert with chocolate sauce here.
Okay.
Sorry, caramel.
Caramel. Caramel is caramel. Okay.
That's it.
And it's ready to eat.
Yes.
Okay.
Enjoy.
But before we eat, we have to take a picture for Instagram with the celebrity chef.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Give him a follow. just like the 236,000 other people. Giving you a like, chef. Why like that?
Okay, what I said always when you, I'm deciding, is it good or bad?
Or bad.
Yeah.
Now, it's in between.
Somewhere in the middle, and I will give my decision, my verdict later on. Hopefully when I have it there. Bye.